This lesson shows how to model operations with negative numbers using tiles. Another way to model operations with negative numbers is with tiles. A green tile represents one positive unit. A red tile represents one negative unit. A green and red tile together represents zero. Because the pair of green and red tiles represent zero, you can take them away or add them without changing the value of the expression. For 5 plus negative 3, start with 5 positive tiles and add 3 negative tiles. If you match 3 negative tiles with 3 positive tiles, you have 3 zeros, which you can remove. What's left is 2 positive tiles. So, 5 plus negative 3 equals positive 2. Now let's try it the other way around. 3 plus negative 5. Start with 3 positive tiles and add 5 negative tiles. If you match 3 negative tiles with 3 positive tiles, you have 3 zeros, which you can remove. What's left is 2 negative tiles. So you can see that 3 plus negative 5 equals negative 2. Now here's an example of subtraction. Remember that subtraction means take away. So for 6 minus 3, start with 6 positive tiles. Then take away 3 tiles. And you're left with 3 positive tiles. So 6 minus 3 equals 3. Now that was pretty simple. Things get a little more interesting with the next example. 4 minus 7 is 4, take away 7. Start with 4 positive tiles. With only 4 positive tiles, you can't take away 7. So add 3 zeros. Now, when you take away 7 positive tiles, there are 3 negative tiles left. So 4 minus 7 equals negative 3. The final example for many students is very puzzling. What happens when you take away negatives? For 4 minus negative 2, start with 4 positive tiles. Since there are no negatives to take away, add 2 zeros. Now, when you take away 2 negatives, you have 6 positive tiles. So you can see that 4 minus negative 2 equals 6. This is an amazing result. Subtracting a negative is the same as adding. Minus negative 2 is plus 2. This lesson was brought to you by the Math Fun Academy. Its continuing mission, to explore strange new worlds, to seek out new math and new equations, to boldly go where no math student has gone before.